Hi guys, in this video we look at the calculator. How to download the calculator? First go to ceteking.com/cat and the first link here is the calculator, the Excel sheet for calculator. You have to download the sheet, and the moment you download the sheet, this Excel sheet will open. You have to open the Excel sheet. Yeah, so tab number one is the part one of the video which I made earlier. This is part two I'm talking about now, score versus percentile. So here you have to put, only thing you need to touch is your attempt and correct question in verbal, quant and DI. For example, verbal I did 10 question, did 8 right. Yeah, maybe let's say I did 20 question, did 15 question right. In DI logic, I did 15 question and did 12 question right. In quant, I did 10, I did 8 question right. So it will tell me the complete attempt. Yeah, so overall attempt, it will give you the total. So here obviously the total ka thoda garbad chal raha hai. So this will be the total. Yep, so total and my correct score. So this will tell my overall percentile. Okay, now the moment you do that, this column is going to be changed, third column, which is your attempt versus score. Now first column here is a fixed column, this you can't change. This is how much attempt based on the last year CAT score, how much was your attempt, how much was your score versus percentile required. For example, my target in 90 percentile, so 42 question correct, 33 question correct and 36 question correct is my 90 percentile section by section. Yeah, and overall score is 9800 marks, let's say. Okay, now to get 42 question right, divide by, if I do 3, I need to do 14 question correct. So 14 question correct, 11 question correct, 12 question correct. Now this is the ideal scenario. Yeah, depend on the correct, but my accuracy is different. I can't do all 14 attempt 14 right. I have to do more to get that right. Now based on my this accuracy, my attempt have to be 16. Now if I do 16 question attempt, sorry, 21, my accuracy here is 75%. In that case, if I do 21 question right, then I'll get 14 question correct. Are you getting my point? This will give you the how much attempt you required. So this is attempt versus percentile. Fine. For example, my verbal, I do 18 question correct out of 20. In that case, I just need to do 16 question correct to reach my target. Fine. Now, for example, my right now, my attempt is, my accuracy is 12 question correct out of 20, 60% accuracy. In that case, to get 99, I need to do 47 question attempt. Okay. Paper is 34 mark. I mean, it's impossible to reach the target. Yeah, you have to do all 34 by 34 question, then you get 95 percentile. Yeah, so this is a beautiful calculator. You don't need to touch any other figure. All the data is fixed. You just need to change these numbers. Yeah, change these numbers and you will see the difference in your attempt. Then based on your target, you have to find out how much attempt you need to know. The moment it is more than 34, this means that target is impossible for you to achieve. चलेगा, तो दिस इज स्कोर वर्सेस परसेंटाइल, दिस इज नेट करेक्ट वर्सेस परसेंटाइल, दिस इज नेट अटेम्प्ट वर्सेस परसेंटाइल. सो दिस कैलकुलेटर इज गोइंग टू हेल्प यू टू फाइंड आउट योर एक्यूरेसी. आई हैव मेड पार्ट वन ऑफ द वीडियो अर्लियर वेयर दिस वाज टेलिंग मी द मिनिमम स्कोर रिक्वायर्ड. नाउ फॉर एग्जाम्पल द मॉक स्कोर गोज अप एंड डाउन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल 23, 43, 32, 55, 43. दिस मीन्स weighted average of these 5 score, my next 2 mocks should be more than 39 and 43. What happened normally, for example, for first mock I got 23, 43, then suddenly I got 66, then suddenly I got 80, and then next mock my score dropped to 60. Now this is where the confidence goes down, ki yaar achha kaisa score bada tha, kam kaise ho gaya. If I look at the weighted average of the last 5 mock score, I should be scoring 54 plus. So 60 is above number. Next mock, here you can enter up to 10 score. It will take up to 10 scores and tell you the weighted average of those scores. So this is the next mock score predictor, and this is the score versus percentile. I'm adding more column here, target plan. You just post your target score, your last 5-6 more mock and your target. It will tell you when and how to achieve the target. I'm working on that, and mock analysis sheet, this I'll upload. I'll make the video separately for that. So if you're not yet subscribed, do subscribe to the channel, because I'm going to upload more videos like this. And in case you want to join a program, you can call on the numbers given in the description box. So please download this table from the website ceeticking.com/cat, first link. All right, all the best.